Okay, welcome back to a new video of the tournament. So today we will have the team Joincoin Drifter against Inklamity. Inklamity had little problem to organize, but now we are on. So let's start. I think that will be a good battle. So let's be there and enjoy it. Okay, team prepare themselves. Okay, let's go. Let's go. So the first team who win three battles win the match. And we start with Turf. So we have Joincoin Drifter on pink and Inklamity in yellow. Look like team prepare themselves. Drifter start to make a push, look like. Yes. A little bit have the map control, but the other team play very well. Also. It's going quite to be a good battle, I think. Again quite pink. Joincoin Drifter get a little bit back the control in the map. We have Kashiba already in the other people team and get killed. Ah, he jumped back, maybe to save in special. Ah, we have got some disconnection, but this is after 1 minute, so we can't replay. Yes, somebody. Okay, let's look the map. The map is totally take over by Joincoin Drifter, but we have somebody there coming behind. We will get the sniper. No. MP. Trying to turf as much as possible, but the map is totally under control by the Joincoin Drifter. I think it's actually the captain who have, yes, ah no, the captain have not disconnect. I don't know who have disconnect, but okay. Sector who have disconnect, look like. So it's, I think, a win for Joincoin Drifter. Inklamity have played very well. Okay, Sector have get back in the room. So Rainmaker and Camp Triggerfish. So where is the map? Ah, sorry, here. Yeah. Here we go then. I hope Sector will not disconnect. That could be not good for the Inclamity team. That it's quite interesting map for Rainmaker, I think. So, Drunk on Drift in orange and Inclamity in purple. Both team coming quite fast. Inclamity start to prepare to block the Rainmaker. They will manage. Now they have to organize well them team. Drunk on Drift get straight back the control, look like. Oh, they start to have a push. Ay, the sniper. Star Knight, it's definitely a good sniper. But they still have the Rainmaker and they make a good push. They are already in 55. Oh, Sector, it's leave it alone. Where is the Rainmaker? Rainmakers have been taken back by Drunk on Drift and now they definitely prepare a push. Definitely prepare them push. Oh, the captain have get caught by the other team. So let's see what's will happening. They take back straight the... Oh! Somebody jumped by mistake, I think, in the water. So... Drunk on Drift take this opportunity to push again. Very well done. Protect. Yes, then push. It's a little bit over, look like. Oh, yo, that was good from him, from Spooky Boo. Manage well to keep the pressure on Inclamity and actually keep the Rainmaker in position. And the Rainmaker, it's taken back by Star Knight. Oh, okay. They have a good good defense, definitely, this Inclamity. They have lost the lead, but they could definitely get back the lead. Oh, she didn't pass the sniper. She could have go over and take the lead, but so the captain of Drunk on Drift take back the Rainmaker, but that was a little bit difficult. And the Rainmaker, oh, I think that it's not a good idea to go there. He try anyway. Yes, Star Knight is definitely a good sniper. I will have tried to escape, I think. So the captain start again to push. Maybe she wait the team prepare on the front. But again a good defense. The Kashiba who have managed to come back. Oh, he gets smashed. He gets smashed, and the Rainmaker is in the hand of the team of Inclamity. So let's see what's been happening. Would look like Inclamity didn't get this connection, so they managed to make a little bit bigger pressure as in Tour. Going quite well the push. Oh, they have managed to get down the... Oh, that was definitely the sniper. They have problem with the sniper, definitely the team, I feel. They try to keep on the position, but this with the tree slosher up there, this is complicated. And I think it's another win for Joint Condrifter, so... That was super close, and we can see now that they didn't get this connection, so the splat zone could change many things, I think. I hope for Inclamity the splat zone will be a good moment for them, because it's their last chance on Makomart. It's them last chance. If they lose this battle, they will lose the match. So, the team changing weapon for splat zone. Splat zone, Makomart. Joint Condrifter in blue and Inclamity in green. Okay. The zone have been taken very fast by the Joint Condrifter. But Splatoon can change, everything can change very fast. Now they will maybe take them position. We have a sniper there also on the other team. Alex have tried to take a decide to take the sniper, and look like they could get the zone back, and they definitely need right now to get it back. Oh, that was good. That was good. They definitely now put the timer down, and that they really need Inclamity. Sorry. Oh, that could be difficult to survive. Yes. Star Knight. It's definitely a terrible person when if you give her a sniper, she kill a lot. Look like. We have a little sniper fight now. But now soon the timer will go down again for Joint Con Drifter and that will not be a big help. Oh, they have taken back the zone and they take it fast now. Okay, so it's again a battle and a match. It's win so by Joint Con Drifter. Joint Con Drifter, it's definitely the team, one of the team who could really finish in the Grande Finale. So it was quite hard time for Inclamity for sure. So I hope you enjoyed the battle and